Hey YouTube, and welcome back. Like I said, just follow from the next from the last video. I want to say thank you so much for watching my video. Please don't forget to subscribe and share it with your family and friends and any other loved ones. And what I'm going to do in this video is I'm going to go over through the new product that I used, such as the Anastasia Beverly Hills and the color switch and Accord. I'm going to take all this off using the makeup eraser that I was talking about earlier in my last video and also on my Instagram and my Facebook page. So let's get right into it. So the palette I used last time, this is the ABH Norvina Collection. This is the volume 3. I forgot these are different volumes. And of course, this one has all the, I call these fall colors, because of the blues and the greens and the dark reds. I figure this is very fall forward, literally. And we now entering fall, which is my favorite season. So I love this color palette. So this is volume 3. And this is all for $14.99 right now at Sephora. The next one I'm showing is volume 1. This was more of the purples, a little pinks and blues. I consider this more like a feminine, girly colors. This, and it's probably kind of probably the most basic. I would personally say I call this more basic. But this is also for $14.99 at Sephora. This is also, yeah, this is volume 1. The next one is volume 2, which is more of a tropical colors, as you can see. I'm not sure the light kind of gleaming for y'all. But yes, if you can tell, it got a lot of green, the yellows, and the lime green, the purple. This more, I call it tropical summertime palette. So I really like this palette. I may use this palette maybe next week because I have new products coming in from Ulta, which is new foundations that I'm going to go over as well. So I may use one of the volume 1 or 2 for the tutorial. So all D3, yes, Sephora has them. I'm not sure if they sold out yet, but I would definitely say get your hands on it, because remember, these are originally $29 and now they're like for $14. That is a steal. You cannot beat that. So that is for Anastasia Beverly Hills. Go ahead and check that out. So my review on the Quick Clean Color Switch Brush Cleaner from Vera Mona and Sephora. This is a very good investment. I think it does save time. This is for $18 I got from Sephora. So the one thing I would probably say is you could probably get this significantly cheaper on Amazon for maybe $6-$7. The only reason I got it from here is because I was ordering something on Sephora and I had some points. And when you are a VIB or Rogue member, you get little discounts here and there. So that's why I threw this bad boy in, just to test it out. And I saw it had great reviews. And I do like it. So I'm gonna give this a 5 out of 5 stars. It's actually pretty good, and it doesn't have to wet your brushes to switch over. You can just, as you can see, like a little foam inside, just right on it, and you already can dab in. However, I will say I probably wouldn't use it for cream products, just powder. Yeah, I don't think you should put cream on this, because for obvious reasons, it may get sticky, and then it'll get real messy. So I think as long as you stick to powder, this will be the bomb. So let's go on to the real product that this video is going to be based on. So the moment that we've all been waiting for, I'm going to review the original makeup eraser. If you can see, it's a little cloth that you can find at Sephora or Ulta. But I'll say get it at Ulta, because currently they have it for $10, which I did order me another one, by the way, for on the road when I leave. And the one thing about this that's making it very popular is that all you need to use for this is water. The warmer, the wetter, the better this product is used. So the other thing is, as you can see, not sure you can see it, but the short side is to remove the makeup, and the long hair on the back is to exfoliate your face. That's something I kind of recently had learned using this. And it's also machine washable, so you can wash this in your regular laundry with fabric softener, Downy, whatever you want to use. This can be used on that, and it can last up to 3 months out of this. So this is supposed to eliminate facial wipes altogether. But we're about to see. So I'm gonna go ahead, I'm gonna take these lashes off. Yeah, time to take the lashes off. And I've already wet this, as you can see, it's wet already. And it's still pretty warm, so we're gonna go ahead and start removing our makeup. Hmm. Okay. Okay, so far so good. I did use this only once, but I really didn't really read the instructions or how to use it, especially when it comes to waterproof. But it looked like it's taking off the eyeliner, so far so good. And now I'm gonna take off this other eye. Guess it's working, y'all. I'll probably say if you ever have to do a tutorial on this, you probably want to have a steamer nearby because, you know, it gets kind of cold quick. Make sure this is the short hair. This is the short hair, right? And this is what they call hypoallergenic. I'm not sure how to pronounce it correctly, so don't judge my English. But you won't shouldn't get no allergic reaction using this. It shouldn't make you sneeze or anything like that. So, I'd say not too shabby. If anything, you probably want to make this even warmer or hotter. But I think it did the trick. I shouldn't probably need to get underneath my eyes. Oh yeah, and I remember I did went all down my neck as well. Now it said it's flip over to the short side, the long side for exfoliation. So, and you know, to exfoliate, you want to go in circular motions. I have to give y'all a skincare video, but I have to probably do that another time. Matter of fact, I'm going to do it when I order some other stuff from the 21 Days of Beauty at Ulta, which I need to be jumping on, by the way. All right. I think my eyeliner probably going to be an issue because that was some good eyeliner from NARS. That was fantastic. Okay, I think I got all the areas that I got makeup on, so we're gonna do the test. I'm gonna put this to the test. And this is what I mean by I'm gonna put it to the test. So, I'm gonna see if it can truly remove the use of beauty wipes or facial wipes to remove it. I'm gonna use Sephora's Grapefruit Exfoliating Wipe. It's one of my favorite facial wipes ever. It's $8, but you can get it. Of course, you can get a cheaper one, like Equate at Walmart. Equate at Walmart, you cannot go wrong with that one. But I love these because it's a soft side to this, and then it's a foliating side on the other. I'm not sure you can see the little bubbles. But let's wipe off and see what it does. Still some. I would say it took off the majority, but I want to say it took off everything. It may have to make it even wetter or warmer to really gather it, but for a cloth like that, it's not too bad. So this is all that it left behind on my face. So it's not too bad. I'm not sure if I could totally go out my way and say to eliminate your facial wipes, but I say it's a good alternative. I am sitting at my table, so maybe if I was at my sink with hot water consistently running to keep it extremely wet and dripping, it'd probably be a better effect. So, on a scale of 1 to 10, I'll give this a 4. So while it did get rid of it, pick up, I'm gonna say at least 85% of the makeup, I feel you have to really work it in to really get it. And I don't think it's that great of exfoliating either. But I'm very particular when it comes to exfoliating because I like right here, this wipe here made my skin feel good. So Well, I say you can live without this product. To be honest with you, yeah, you can if you want to. Yeah, I said you probably can live without this product. But if you do want to save money and you want to go the more eco-friendly route, then investing in this wouldn't be a bad idea. That's why I'm encouraging you all right now, while Ulta have their sale, go and jump on this while it's $10. But other than that, it's going back to full price after midnight, depending on what side of the world you're living in, and it's going to go back to $20. So, with that being said, thank you so much for joining me tonight on the two back-to-back videos. I will have a new one next week because I have new products coming in, which is a new foundation. And I'm trying to think if there's anything else. I probably will be getting something else. And it's going to be a skincare. And what I mean by skincare, I'm talking about Fenty skincare. Yeah, that's definitely on my bucket list. And another thing that's going to be on my list is hair removal. Zoom, laser style. So thank you so much. Share my video. Don't forget to subscribe. You all have a good night and have a good 3-day safe weekend, because Labor Day is Monday. And also, be safe out there and wear your damn mask. Good night.